Anyone who owns an electronic device knows about the problem of battery life. One trick that people use is to let the battery discharge completely and then plug it in to charge it up again. But does that actually help? Believe it or not, using up all the juice in a battery before recharging does not help extend its life. In fact, this practice negatively affects their longevity. Lithium-ion batteries rely on lithium ions for their electrochemistry. Like all batteries, a lithium-ion battery has two terminals, namely the anode and the cathode, separated by an electrolyte. When a lithium-ion battery is a part of a completed circuit, such as inside a phone or laptop, positively charged lithium ions move towards the negatively charged cathode. Hence, the cathode becomes more positively charged, which causes electrons from the anode to move towards the cathode. Now, the electrons want to reach the cathode as quickly as possible by taking the shortest route, but the electrolyte between the electrodes prevents them from doing so. Instead, these electrons are forced to flow through the device in question, which powers the device in the process. Lithium-ion batteries are rechargeable, which is done by connecting them to a power supply. When a lithium-ion battery is connected to a charger, lithium ions flow in the opposite direction, from the cathode to the anode, until the anode once again holds a great deal of lithium ions. At this point, the battery shows a charge of 100%. Now, coming back to the original question, it is not a good idea to completely drain your battery to zero before plugging it in again for a recharge. This practice of fully draining the battery probably emerged from the use of old nickel-based batteries, which were infamous for something called the memory effect. Basically, if you fully charged a nickel battery, used it, and let it discharge to 50%, for example, your nickel batteries over time would develop the memory that this 50% was their actual capacity and would only fill to the 50% mark going forward. This isn't the case with modern-day lithium-ion batteries. They won't forget their actual capacity just because you're not fully charging and fully discharging. Having said that, lithium-ion batteries do have charge cycles and are known to lose their capacities marginally with each cycle. Lithium-ion batteries are designed to retain at least 80% of their capacity for 300 to 500 cycles. Lithium-ion batteries hate extremities at both ends, full charge and full drain. The sweet spot to maintain battery life for a long time is to keep it somewhere in between. Carl Howe, a renowned mobile analyst, suggests an 80-20 rule to preserve battery health. Charge it to 80% and then recharge it again when it falls to around 20%. Letting your battery drain to zero repetitively puts an unnecessary burden on the materials inside the battery. It could cause mechanical degradation of the cathode or side reactions with the electrode. Similarly, charging your battery to full and keeping it plugged to the charger all day can make the battery corrode faster. In a nutshell, you do your phone battery more harm than good if you let it drop to 0 or 1% charge every time before recharging it. The best thing to do to extend the battery life of your device is to operate it between a charge range of 20 to 80% whenever possible.